dared to compare with a demon.
You found hope. You found faith. Found how fast she could take it away. Found true love. Lost your heart.
You're kidding, right?
I got your message. It's lucky you found the boy.
What do we do with him?
Kill him.
Yes,
this child is half demon and half human. I know him as the Antichrist. It's just humanism. Just feel so free. I can't believe I spent a whole other lifetime weighed down by the repressive morality. By all that good.
But it is one of the devil's greatest weapons in the war against heaven.
The future of evil is above ground. With a thought, it can have way around the world.
With Lucifer risen, this child grows strong. Lucifer will twist this boy to his purpose. And then with a word, this child will destroy the host of heaven.
What does he want? To end the story the way it was written.
The apocalypse.
The one that we derailed?
Yes, that one.
Come on, Dad. You don't even have any power.
You can do the right thing. You're half human, too.
Stop it.
You've got choices.
I told you to stop.
But if you make the wrong ones, it'll haunt you for the rest of your life. I couldn't.